One of the most challenging and rewarding aspects of practicing consumer litigation is that there are always new and emerging areas. For example, our firm is representing more and more students in litigation against universities and student loan companies and servicers. We are currently representing a class of students who were being charged student loan payments when their payments were discharged in a bankruptcy. That violates consumer protection laws, including the Fair Debt Collection Practices Act, bankruptcy laws, and Unfair Trade Practices Act. In addition, our firm began representing classes of students against universities who were charging full freight while only delivering online education. That is unfair, it's inequitable, and if you are a student who is being charged full price when you're only able to attend online, please let us know. We'll be happy to help you, and we handle many cases like that. If you have a student loan problem where you're being assessed fees or interest that is not called for by the contract, or the student loan company is over-assessing those, call us as well. We can help you.
Many businesses have been profiteering illegally during the pandemic. Fitness centers, gyms, colleges, insurance companies, and others may owe consumers money. If you have paid money for services not fully received, you may be entitled to a refund. Examples of various COVID-19 profiteering include credit misreporting. That is, where creditors and debt collectors misreport you as being late when you otherwise would be entitled to a COVID-19 deferment. This also includes colleges and universities overcharging for online tuition. This includes gyms and fitness centers overcharging when they don't provide full access to the facilities. And finally, when landlords overcharge tenants for not providing full access to the premises in which they rent.
As our economy evolves, more and more Americans seek work with rideshare companies and product delivery services. We represent these workers when they're denied employment because the companies change the rules midway through the game or take adverse action against these workers based upon incorrect background information.
If you've been a victim of any of these illegal profiteering tactics, please call the consumer law firm of Francis Mailman Soumilas for a free case review.